hello. So it's Friday, March 19th. I'm just checking in. Yeah, things are not going well. The altars. It really feels like they're sabotaging everything. Doesn't matter how many notes I write of what I need to pack, how many times I pack something. It's like they undo everything right now. Yeah, it's really getting bad. Like at my show, I only had one of my character shoes. Luckily, I was able to make do, but it was so stressful. And like, I just feel like I'm on the verge of breaking, you know? And so many people kept asking me if I was okay last night. Because I also got there really late. There's a bad traffic thing. I know that wasn't my control, but still. I hate being late, regardless of whose fault it is. I just feel so guilty. And my sister was going to make cookies for the show I'm in. Like for the whole cast, because she's a pastry chef. But I kept forgetting, and now I can't find the darn cookie cutter. And it's not like my place is just entirely cluttered, and that's why I can't find anything. Ideas on how to stop all this. And I hate